What? Why didn't I jump out of the water? Why didn't I jump out of the water? That's so stupid, man. To lose because of not jumping out of the water like that. My goodness. You just give me shit, you frig. Well, I thought... I don't know. I thought it didn't work very well. I didn't think Amarek can... Or not using Amarek. Yeah, it's weird, man. Yeah, see? If I don't turn back there, I'll run into the purple walls. Or at least they're purple to me. This isn't 100%? No, this is all forts right now. I just almost got a PB in 100%. I was so close. But I brought my time down to a 1:11:27. And my actual PB is 1:11:25. So close. I know where my time saves are. It's awesome too because I'm going up against a run. My 1:11:25 got 7:7 first try. My Bick and Schmick. What? Who does that? Who jumps over him? I didn't fall in the sand trap.
Of course.
Be in there. Wait, what's going on? Yeah, my 111.25 is close to 4 years ago. My splits are against the actual All Force world record. It's the world record's 46.13. Okay, press. I need everyone in chat to participate. Press one. If you don't know that I have the world record, and press 2 if you already knew that I have the world record. Well, for anyone who doesn't know that I have the world record, you guys know now. I have the world record in this category. What? I definitely would have had a much better time. Of course, Game J. Of course. Game J, you gotta message me on Discord exactly what you want to do with the NES challenge set. I'm game for anything. You just gotta let me know. For sure. I was in your stream when you were talking about it, but you didn't land specifically on something, which if you want to make it fun, like, I'm down for that. Sure, let's make it fun. You should have a mod do straw pulls for stuff like that. Dude, my mods are whack, man. I don't even know where my mods are, what they're doing. You know what I just realized? For the GDQ marathon, at least all forts, like, the Runaway Bro's not an issue. Yo, Freyeds! Thank you so much for that subscription to Twitch Prime. Yeah, see, I don't have to worry about Runaway Bro. Maybe that's why they picked all forts. Bam. Oh, is that so, Mr. KLM? Oh, where's Alex? Mysteries. I make strange noises. Wait, why didn't I skip this guy? What? I could have just skipped him. I'm such a frig. I don't need to fight him. I got a star somewhere else. I don't need a star anywhere. Huh. Yo, T-Rex, what up, dude? Unknown world record, yeah, right? Thanks, Live Split. That's how unofficial this category is. Almost time for a haircut, guys. It was a noise of disappointment. So I'm gonna lose time here because I did 3-7, but I got a cloud from that, so I'm gonna be able to skip a level in World 4. How does that sound, guys? How does that sound?
Hey, you guys. Love the streams and interviews. They help me deal with being stuck in traffic while working.
Right on, man. Thank you. I really appreciate that, man. The support is so amazing, guys. You have no idea. It's an amazing thing, guys. You have no idea. Sometimes streamers, you know, they have those bad days, you know, those sad days. And when you get the support and you start playing your game well, it's good times, man. So I thank you. Oh, I don't know if that level takes... Well, I skipped the whole thing, right? From beginning to end. The time loss is coming from the fact that I did 3-7. I did an entire level and a little auto-scroller to get a cloud, which I didn't do in my last run. But I have that cloud, so I'll be able to use that little cloud, to skip a level in this world. So I'll save the time back. I need to shave. What? What do I need to shave? I barely have any hair on my face. need to shave. What am I shaving? That was the best thing that's ever happened to Mario. I landed on the turtle while getting the coin I needed. What are the rules for all forts? You just do all the forts and then beat the game. I'm looking like a fresh ball sack. Well, thank you. Who would have thought? The star didn't help me that much, but I didn't lose my fire flower. I tried. I have a higher chance to not get this hammer, brother. I have a higher chance. What happens? That's the real question.
Cat of Pride.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. Nico back for 39 months. Oh my gosh, look at that health. Using the star in that fortress was a big mistake. Thank you. So I'm gonna lose time here, but it's okay. I need a star. I can't go without a star. All Forts is generating its own fake golds. Sum of best 42? Like, what? That's combining skipping, like, different worlds and stuff. Yo, Grand Bar, what's up, man? Why can't... I'm not doing it. Like, I can't do it. I haven't done it 3 times in a row now. There's something wrong. There is something wrong. Guaranteed he goes back and does the movement of 3. I have the music box, so I might as well use it. No, Kuro is not going to. What? Why right there? Got it. I had to wait until 100% was over. Okay. Dude, I've been doing that level the same way. I feel like I'm gonna screw it up soon. Oh yeah, I have to wall jump. That's right. Well, wish me luck. I have a music box too, but it's gonna go to waste. Guaranteed it. Wow. This run would be really good if I didn't use the star. Actually, no, I got screwed over in World 5 anyways.
That's right.
So this run isn't good. What? Why is my world 6 time 32? Oh, I know why. Yeah. Remember, I have to lose like 2.5 minutes from world 7, that's right. That is right. I was like, why is my world 6 32 minutes and 28 seconds when this airship's like 1 minute and I'm only at 28 minutes? Answers, guys, answers. Yo, hit me up, dude. I'm just kidding. I love you guys. Damn, 2.5 minutes would have been nice. This looks like it's going to be a little bit under 2.5. I don't think so. I don't think I can make anything of this. Nice fake golds. Hey. Don't sully our Christmas tree, okay? Our Christmas tree of splits and deltas. The bouncy balls look like a bad weapon. It doesn't work very well. Of course. It's because I don't have Fire Flower.